Alright, welcome to part 3 of my Let's Play of Let's Play the Incas. And a good chunk of time passed by since my last Let's Play. Really the only other nation that declared war on me so far were the Cherokee, for some odd reason. And after that little war with Castile and Portugal, they actually ended up allying with one another for some strange reason, but they were at war with France for a while, but I didn't really laugh. They won the Cherokee already.
Oh, okay, there we go. Client arm corner. What do you want? We should always focus on better quality troops than the Aztec Empire. I mean, the Incan Empire, sorry. As we're getting used to them, because
the Aztecs were another nation, New World nation I kept attempting to play with. I wasn't losing though. There was one time where I got really close to westernizing, but then I got totally overrun. Maybe I could do it now though. Especially because I never tried that whole, like, actually avoiding battle thing till I actually played the Incas. And this is probably about
attempting to play
with the Incas. The Incas are not a group to mess with when you're a beginner.
There's
really crazy stuff coming in. Castile is going to be aligned for Portugal. Alright. Oh crap. Yeah. What? Seriously, why did they... So, Castile's willing to go, not go to war with Cherokee, but when it's me though, it's a different story. Cause that's just how things go apparently in Europa. What's this province called? I need to start getting ready to sell this province. Yeah, cool. Coquiapo. Oh, sweet. First try. We're not gonna let them keep this forever though, of course. Once, I can always get these stability bonuses when I don't need it. Why doesn't it ever come when I actually do need it? I wonder if they're converting their own right now. Oh, not. Is there a way you can see? Actually, I think... Yeah, I see it. Damn it, you bastards. Oh, thank you, Brandon. That's usually a bad sign. So I'm gonna move these guys down here. I could retake. Oh, okay, they're gonna war with. That's cool. That's cool. Oh wow, so now they're warring with the Cherokee. Damn, the AI is just full of vultures, you know? What I'm going to do right now is, because I don't want them to keep that territory forever, because once you convert a territory with animist faith, they automatically change their culture too. So I'm going to find secrets right now. Also, another thing I've noticed from past games is that if you find patriots, then, and if they actually secede to your province, then you will also be able, those troops will also join yours. So, if I get lucky, I should be able to get troops from their culture, their technology tree. So that's what? Five right now. So hopefully this works. Ah, god damn it, nobles. You stand in the way of progress of the kingdom. Yeah, okay. Westernize! Yes! We have westernized folks. Oh wow, okay. We need to bring our troops together. Probably gonna move to Cusco. Sweet, 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 sweet. Oh fuck. Okay. Gotta. Let's make sure our. Yeah, okay. They're all the way up. There we go. That doesn't seem too long. The broad spectrum of things, 10 years is not that long. Well, actually, technically it is, because when you're a neural nation, Europeans will come at you like crazy.
Let's try those bastards out. Fuck. Wow, okay, that was pretty cool. Yeah, we captured that. Oh fuck, come on. Alright, so they're gone now. Wow. Okay, it's getting harder. Yeah, I don't care. Give me everything. I don't care. Okay, what's going on here up so far? Barricade, Modena, just... Everyone's at work. Okay, that's good. Keep them busy. Okay, stay busy. Yes! Okay, that's good. Yes! Okay, so... This is our new little army over here. Oh my god, this is great. We got a whole new army, and we got new generals. We got generals, so... These guys will be the basis of our... If there's anyone watching this, remember the little exploit that you could do? I want to name this the Royal Guard. Because, yeah, okay. Wow, we got a couple of generals. We'll have some pizza. Not quite the PR general for this army. What is the difference in modernization? Okay, so I have to move it one more to the right. Oh wow, they moved it completely opposite way. Thank you.
Sweet. Alright, so we're gonna expand our American flame force right here. Alright, so we got our modern infantry now. Well, as modern as we can get, at least. We'll have Tupac be our general for a great army. Oh, we got Royal Guard. Sort of sucks though that we're gonna have Western influences for a good while. Wow, seriously? How many troops can we actually have? 20? Oh, okay. Well, we won't be able to sell province for a good while. Get these Brits just level one. We just no, not at all. We just yeah, okay, whatever. I don't see why you would want me to go to war with any other nation. I mean, I don't see how I can. No, this is the part where they all start dropping like flies. No, are you serious? Come on, friends. Wow. So, can I offer... come on. Can I please go away now? This is going to be very annoying. Very, very, very annoying. White bees, something. The Waha, I'll release Chimu. Come on. Great. Thanks a lot. Castile declared war? Wow. Maybe I have to use my range. I don't know. I honestly don't know if I can. There's probably no more troops now. Wow, I have so much troops, I can't even be on territory. Wow, okay, Holland. Everyone wants a piece of me. They all do. They all really do. Wow. I could handle them, actually. I could. Well, okay. No! Why? Why would I do that? Why? I could do that to Great Britain now. Thank you.
Are you gonna be the only one to actually want with me? Come on, guys. Which way do you want? England broke off from Great Britain. That's weird. Oh. Glad they found a better board. Fight over. What? Come on, guys. So we can build columns now. That's good. Sweet. Very sweet. Next idea, we'll just invade this part. Or something, I don't know. Yes, thank you. Holland, somebody war with you. Actually, could I just... Do you see the point of this war at all? Yeah, you did. Okay.